could see 185, 190 on Dabur. So Dabur is looking extremely positive along with the other FMCG stocks. And worldwide, if you see, even in the US, defensives are leading all of these rallies. In none of the countries where all-time highs are being made, you are seeing growth stocks leading the market.
Okay, Ashwini, your Nifty call for the day. You've sketched the big picture for us, but let's be specific about the stop loss number.
Well, the stop loss number is basically, 59.70, 59.80.